Being real OG, I really ain't in the rap no more. I'm on to that hardcore gangster shit.
There you go.